I haven't seen Harrison Ford in 38 years. He says, are you short round? And I said, yes, Indy. Pulls me in, gave me the biggest hug.
What's it like to watch him achieve these great things?
Happy for him. He's a wonderful actor. He was when he was a little kid, and he still is.
By going after what he really wanted and not letting others limit him, Keith finally achieved his dream.
And the Oscar goes to...
I want to thank the most important person in my life, the one person that never stopped believing in me.